The launch of the educational component of the St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival took place on Monday. This year, the educational component has been broadened with the inclusion of 5 disciplines: music, dance, theater, fashion, and performance poetry.
A couple years ago, 2012, when we decided to rebrand the Jazz Festival into what is now the Jazz and Arts Festival, where we are today is exactly what we were aiming for, is to have to unveil a component of the arts into the festival, to give it its own schedule, its own itinerary, its own display. And I think for the first time, we've been able to achieve that with the schedule that has been put together.
One of the main sponsors for the educational component is the Bank of St. Lucia, which has supported the jazz and arts for 20 years.
Last year we had some exciting workshops with Miguel Ciso, Arthur Alley as well. And it represents to us, it allows us as a corporate social responsible corporate entity to really fulfill our corporate social responsibility mandate, which focuses on youth developments in the arts and culture. We view this as a very, as we could coin it a different way, it's a very sound investment for us. We're striking all the right notes. So we look forward to this program going from strength to strength over the years. We're very pleased to be a part of it, and we look forward to an exciting St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival 2016.
Joycey Medrick presented her component of the festival, the Hot Couture fashion show, dubbed Masterpiece for 2016.
The objective is to assist emerging brands, students of clothing and textiles, seamstresses, and other industry partners to understand the need to create the business component of their talent. As such, with that in mind, we have co-opted the services, if I may say, or the experience of two of the most forward designers who are going to be on the Hot Couture list for 2016. The first is Romero Bryan, who is a lecturer at the London School of Fashion, and he's also lecturing at the St. Martin's Arts School of Arts in London. He's also the Royal Elite Assigned Designer for Suavo Fair, which is in United Arab Emirates. Romero is not new to St. Lucia because he has shown his collections here before. However, it is something that he too has been passionate about, having judged previous competitions in St. Lucia.
Other speakers on the program included representative of the Boys Training Center, officials of the Cultural Development Foundation, and Darwin Guard on the programming for the Arts Village. The launch of the educational component of the St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival 2016 took place at the Calabash Conference Room of the St. James Club. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.